In order to understand Korean, you need to understand Cheong. Korean history is a series of disruptions and defeat and loss. Cheong is what embraces back together.
I just was born into Presbyterian family. I'm a third generation Presbyterian. I remember always her image is prayer, praying for family and other people.
In North Korea, where my parents were married and then grew up, was Yongbyon. Yongbyon is one of the most beautiful countryside town. After we escaped from Seoul, which was captured by North Korean army, we were hiding in rural area for about a couple of months.
We walked at night quietly. We cannot make any sound. If we make sound, a baby cries, then they just shoot.
Then we have no place to go in Busan. So we saw the small church in front of the train station. We had some blankets, so we slept on the outside the yard of the churchyard, looking at the star.
After the war, we were so grateful because none of our family were killed or harmed. So I promised God, I'm going to work for you, and I'm going to be really your daughter, and so that I will devote my life for the peace and the justice for those people who need my support.
We had a wonderful life because the United States gave me a wonderful educational opportunities. I worked very hard, extra hard, but then it has been worthwhile. We have been able to sustain ourselves as a truly bilingual, bicultural family. Then our role is to bridge the gap between mainstream American mainstream and the Korean American society.
You know, I'm so lucky in marrying Luke. He does not brag about what he accomplished, but all his friends around him know what he had done.
After working all day, I'm coming home. My happiest time is to be seeing my families waiting for me.